Trying to break the chains, but the chains only break me.
First day on TikTok making platters, breakfast platters, you know. Home fries, turkey bacon, egg and cheese. You already know. Holla at Ra. I'm doing turkey bacon right now. We're gonna continue the menu. And now the platters is done. Boom. Hey TikTok, now I'm gonna show you my deli. This is the beginning of the deli. Yes, sir, man. I'll help you today.
Yo, let me get a bacon, egg, and cheese, yo.
Yo, what the fuck?
On the honey bun, bro. Oh.
Now, that's what you call bacon. And now, this is Ra's special for the day. Ra's special. Yo, today we're making a New York chopped cheese. Put the chopped cheese.
Okay. What you putting on? Onions, okay.
Onion, red onion.
Mm-hmm. What else?
Some sweet peppers.
Aye. Okay, okay.
Alright. Left, very good.
Alright, chop it up, right?
On season, you do Sazon, a little bit of kamun, and a black pepper.
Alright, looking good, looking good.
That's how you make a meal, chopped cheese. Hey!
Can't forget about the bevs, dog?
Nah, never that. I'll help you today.
Yeah, let me get a bacon, egg, and cheese on pancakes.
Sure. This is the pancakes. Now this is the bacon, egg, and cheese.
Make sure I get some syrup with that.
Now this is a pound cake, bacon, egg, and cheese. Yesterday is a Philly cheesesteak day. Add your toppings, green peppers, onions, and jalapenos. You know you gotta add something to the side. You gotta add a bit of seasoning. Now you chop it up. Now you gotta add your cheese.
Alright.
Now you do your mayo. And a little dab of a barbecue. Now this is a Philly cheesesteak with your waffle fries and ketchup.
Okay.
For free. I give out daps and them hoes with them ones for me. Cause that type of shit don't faze a player. This type of shit is what make a hater. Hey, when you got it out the mud, yeah, rent it up.
Since the door opened, the door been open 24 hours.
Now it's off.
Close the camera.
Yo, Ock is back, and today we're gonna make some fresh fried chicken. First, you gotta clean it, and then I'ma season it up. And now this is all the seasoning for it. But now we mix it with the seasoning. Now we do it. We coat it. After we coat it, we throw it on the fry. And now we take it out, and that's the result, nice and crispy.
Baby, welcome,
buddy. Yo, Ock is back today with a fajita chicken panini. First, you have to cut the jalapeno, onion, and cilantro. After it's cut up, is this how it's gonna look. And now you gotta season the chicken and cook it. After you season it up, you chop it up. After it's cooked, now you mix the chicken with the fajita. Now you put the cheese on top of the bread. Cheddar cheese and pepper jack cheese. Each kind on one side. And then you put the chicken fajita on top. And now you close it and put it in the panini toaster. You let it for a while. Now after the cheese is melted, you take it out. Now you cut it. So you can't help you.
Hey, can I get an order of Swiss cheese, honey glaze, black pepper, or a pot tart?
First, you take the honey glaze, you cut it up and put it on the grill. Nice and thin. Then we toast the pop tart. Now you take the Swiss cheese and cut it. Now you put it on top of the honey glaze. Let it melt. Now we take the pop tart out and we put the honey glaze on top of. Now we put the salt and pepper. You cut it. Pop tart, honey glaze. Can't forget your bev. And now you can enjoy your breakfast.
Yes, may I help you today, sir?
Yo, what's good? What's good, y'all? Let me get a bacon, peanut butter with bananas on wheat. Toast that, my guy.
That's the worst stuff. Here we go. First, you take the bacon and put it on the grill. Let it cook. Now we take the wheat bread to toast it. Now you peel the banana and cut it up. Now you take the wheat bread out the toaster and you put peanut butter. Once the bacon is cooked, you put it on the wheat bread on top of the peanut butter. And now you put the banana. Go. And now the result is... Oh my lord.
OMG. Can't forget the bev.
Number. Now y'all enjoy that.
How is it?
You already know,
can I get a beef patty, turkey, cheese, lettuce, tomato?
Sure. First, you gotta take the beef patty, cut it, and put it in the microwave. Then we take the turkey and slice some slices up. And then we put the turkey on the grill. And then we put American cheese on it. The beef patty ready, you put a slice of cheese on it. Well, now when the cheese is melted, we put on top of the beef patty. Now we put mayo, and we put lettuce and tomatoes, and put it inside the toaster. Now we put in black pepper on top of it. Now we put it on the toaster so it can be nice and crispy. Now we cut it, and you get the result. OMG.
Can't forget the bev.
Never. Now you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Yes, may I help you, sir?
Now, let me get a pastrami cheese steak on a Hero white American cheese. Hook it up.
Gotcha. First, you take the steak and throw it on the grill with onions and peppers. And then you cut the Hero and toast it. Then you take the pastrami and you cut some up. Then you put the pastrami on the grill and you chop the steak up. Now you take the Hero out and put some mayo. Then you take the white American, you slice it and put it on the steak. Once the cheese is melted, you put the pastrami on top and put it on the bread. And now you put lettuce and tomatoes. And now the result is... How you go, sir?
Looking out, good looking.
Never forget the bag.
Yes, may I help you today?
Can I get a raisin bacon piece of jelly,
soft
the bacon?
Sure. First, you take the raisin bacon and put it on the toaster. Then you take the bacon and sausage and put it on the grill. Boom, you let it get ready, hot. Now, after the bacon is toast, you take it out and put cream cheese and jelly. When it's cooked, you put the sausage on top of the bacon and put it on the bread. OMG. And now the result is... OMG.
Can't forget the bev.
Never. Now here you go.
Thank you.
Yes, may I help you today?
Rob, can I get a double sausage, egg, and cheese on the honey bun, please?
Sure. First, you take the sausage and you put it on the grill. Let it cook. Then you open the honey bun and you get it ready. Then you break the eggs and you throw it on the grill. Then you put black pepper on the egg. Then you put the cheese on top of the egg and sausage. Double it up.
No.
Once the cheese is melted, you put it on top of the honey bun. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Now the result is...
Where's the bev?
Oh, almost forget the bev. OMG, serve it to the customer.
Yes sir, I'm gonna help you today.
Come on, let me get a bacon, egg, and cheese on a beef patty.
Oh, you up today.
Oh, yeah.
First, you take the beef patty and put it on the grill. Then you take the bacon and put it on the grill. Then you crack two eggs and put it on the grill. Now you put salt and pepper and you flip the egg. Now we put two slices of cheese and wait for it to melt. Once the cheese is melted, you put the bacon on top and you flip it. Once the beef patty is ready, you take it and open it and put the beef patty, the bacon, egg, and cheese in it. Now you put it inside. Now the result is...
Can't forget the bev.
Number. And now we're gonna serve it to the customer. Enjoy it.
Ah, you guys are the best. You make whatever.
Yes, man. Help me.
Yes, hi. Let me get some M&M pancakes with some turkey, lettuce, tomatoes, and mayo.
First, you get the pancake mix ready and you pour it on the grill. Now you pour some M&Ms on top before you flipping it. Now you take the honey glaze and you cut some up. Now you put the honey glaze on the grill. And now you take cheese and put it on the turkey. Once the cheese is melted, you put it on top of the pancake. Instead of the lettuce, tomatoes, and mash, you wanted a cup of syrup. And now the result is... There we go.
Can't forget the bev.
Never. And the syrup, we serve it to the customer. Yes, sir, man. Help me today.
Yeah, let me get a turkey, cheese, spinach, tomatoes, sweet pepper, and romaine leaves.
We got it. First, you take three leaves of romaine and you wash them. After I clean them, I put a little bit of mayo. Then you take the turkey and you slice it up. Once you put the turkey on top, you put three slices of cheese. Then you put tomatoes and spinach and the sweet peppers. Once you got the spinach and tomatoes on it, you put some sweet peppers on top. You put a little bit of salt and the black pepper. After it's done, now after you're done, you put the third leaf on top and you wrap it up. Now the result is... OMG.
Can't forget the bev.
Never. And now you serve it to the customer. Here you go, sir.